the murder in me.
Now I'm a camera.